Many people fought school rezoning in Pasco County, but now a few weeks into this new school year, it is the daily reality for a lot of students. ABC Action News reporter Eric Waxler tonight went to one of the affected schools to see if the change was as tough as some people feared it would be.
Madison Thurber and Lindsay Hellman weren't exactly thrilled when they found out they'd have to leave their high school and transfer.
I considered school choicing. I didn't want to go at all. And then I guess like a month before summer ended, I kind of like accepted the fact and kind of just got over it.
Both juniors went to Mitchell High and Trinity last year, but because of overcrowding, the Pasco County School District rezoned some neighborhoods to move to River Ridge in Newport Richey.
Oh, it's just like really not in the mood to make more friends and just keep leaving them behind, but I eventually sucked it up and accepted it.
Pasco rezoning was a long, contentious process involving several schools all over the county. Some families even sued the district, but in the end, the rezoning plans stood.
It's not too bad. The parents made it seem worse than it really was.
River Ridge is doing a lot to make sure the newbies feel welcome, and they made sure that every kid coming already knew someone.
So we had some of our class leaders connect with kids, and they had friendships built before they got here, and so the transition seemed pretty smooth.
Mitchell and River Ridge are big rivals when it comes to sports, especially football. 5,000 are expected when they meet tomorrow night, including some who now have allegiances on both sides.
All my friends are trying to get me to sit on the Mitchell side, but I'm probably just going to hang out on this side, but I don't know. It's just weird.
Not everyone who got rezoned ended up switching schools. Seniors at Mitchell were given the option to stay, and many who didn't want to change were approved for school choice. Pasco officials say the redistricting has helped slow down growth at overcrowded schools, and while there could be more rezoning in years to come, there aren't any plans for more changes just yet. In Newport Richey, Eric Waxler, ABC Action News.